Assalamualaikum, this is Mehdi Yasir.
And me, Abu Bakr.
Hope you all are doing great by the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Today we are going to play quiz for Ramadan. Let's get started.
I will ask you questions about the things that breaks the fast.
Okay.
You need to answer it whether yes or no.
Okay.
First one, blood test. Does it break the fast?
No. It doesn't break the fast.
Yes, it doesn't break the fast. The second one, injection.
No. It doesn't.
Yes, it doesn't break the fast. Third one, using eye drops.
No, it doesn't break the fast.
Yes, correct. Fourth one, using eardrops.
No, it doesn't.
Then, yes, correct. The fifth one, hijama or the cupping.
No, it doesn't break the fast.
And then, vomiting involuntarily.
No, it doesn't break the fast.
Correct. IV or intravenous medicines.
No, it doesn't break the fast.
Yes, it doesn't break the fast. Insulin for sugar patients?
No, it doesn't.
Yes, no, it doesn't break the fast. Lipsticks and surmas?
No, it doesn't break the fast.
Yes, the answer is correct. The next one. Nasal medicine drops?
No. Yes.
Enema procedure?
No.
Yes,
it breaks the fast. Smoking or chewing tobacco?
Yes,
it breaks the fast. And finally, asthma inhaler?
Yes,
it breaks the fast.
We are going to repeat the video in Urdu language for you guys. Please check the video, link in description. Jazakallah khair. Hope you all are enjoying Ramadan. Play for me, I'll pray for you guys.
I will pray for you guys pray for me too.